This is an excellent video of how yarn is wound onto the ring bobbin with the aid of a rotating traveler. This rotation creates a ballooning of the yarn, which is controlled by the metal balloon control ring. The clockwise rotation of the traveler indicates Z-twist is being inserted. The ring rail moves up and down in short increments as the bobbin is being formed. This makes unwinding of the bobbin at the winding operation easier and more efficient.